Hi everyone, and welcome to Big Ideas Growing Minds. We are so happy you're here. Please consider subscribing to the channel. Your support means the world to us. Today's big idea comes from Beverly Kay and Sharon Jordan Evans and their best-selling book, Love 'Em or Lose 'Em. The book offers a thorough guide for managers on retaining their best employees and, equally important, how to keep them engaged and committed. We have identified and compiled four big ideas from the book. Let's review them one at a time. Big idea number one, ask before it's too late. Ponder this. Do you know what your employees really want? More often than not, managers are so afraid to ask their employees the crucial question, what will it take to keep you? And they end up asking it during the exit interview, when the ship has most likely already sailed. They worry that they will not be capable of fulfilling any requests, like an increase in salary, education, or promotion, and hence, they often simply refrain from asking. Love 'Em or Lose 'Em teaches managers that they have to stop guessing and presuming. Until they ask, they have no idea of knowing what desires and needs their employees have. Hence, they have to gather their courage and plan stay interviews with their talented people. Bottom line, stop refraining and simply ask. This dialogue will make your employees feel valued, and at the same time, the gathered information will give you precisely what you need to customize your retention efforts. Number 2. The only way isn't up. Ponder this. Are you helping build their future, or are you holding them back? And is up the only career path your employees see? Research has shown that career opportunities is one of the primary reasons people stay and perform. Nonetheless, many managers refrain from supporting the career plans of their talented employees, and some even hold them back because they fear that their departure will hurt their team's performance. Ironically, this strategy often backfires, and some of their best people walk, often to the competitor. Love 'Em or Lose 'Em teaches managers that they have to push through this fear and start supporting their best people, even if this means losing some of them. The good news is that research has shown that employees who feel supported tend to stay longer, and maybe you can actively do something to make them stay once you know their dreams and aspirations. Here is a list of alternatives to moving up. Enrichment. Growing in place through education or increased responsibility. Lateral movement. Moving across divisions or functional areas. Exploration. Temporary moves intended for researching other options. Realignment. Moving gracefully downward to open new opportunities. Remember, as a manager, it is essential to realize that your job isn't to build their career plan, but to support them along the way. Bottom line, employees have one thing in common. They want to know that someone cares about their career, and that someone should be you. Number 3. Show respect, be honest, and give them space. Ponder this. Are your employees on a short leash? People who feel fenced in or over-controlled become frustrated and will eventually leave. As a manager, you can dramatically increase the possibility of your people staying by giving them space to be self-directed, allowing them to manage their own time, and by encouraging them to work and think in new ways. Ponder this. Are you an honest person? And are you giving candid feedback to your employees? Love 'Em managers view the truth as a gift and know that honest feedback needs to be given and received regularly. And of course, it goes without saying that feedback should always be given respectfully. Bottom line, give your employees options and opportunities to do things differently. Truly listen to unique requests and go to great lengths to make it happen. Your reward will be loyalty and goodwill. And one final thing, remember that people join great companies but leave bad bosses. So don't be a jerk, and never hire a jerk either, no matter how qualified they are. Number 4. Get it right from the beginning. Ponder this. What's your hiring hit rate? How many of your recruitments stay and produce at their peak? The Love 'Em approach to retain and gaining talent starts with the hiring process. Getting the right people through the door in the first place increases the possibility of keeping them. Luvum managers know this, and therefore view hiring as one of the most critical tasks on their plate. They know that finding the right candidate is crucial and go to great lengths to find the right fit, both culturally and professionally. They also make great effort when onboarding new employees to make them feel welcome and valued from day one. Pro Luvum tip: remember to ensure that your existing talent doesn't feel taken for granted as your new hires enter the team. Re-recruit them from time to time and make them feel unique and valued. Bottom line, great managers are great recruiters. And there you have it. 4 big ideas from Luvum or Lose'em by Beverly Kay and Sharon Jordan Evans. We hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please remember to give it a like. Take care and see you soon.